what you see is what you get, because I am intensity, I am strength, and I am perseverance. I've been athletically, going strong since I was like 5, 6 years old. It all started with, wanting to be a professional wrestler back in the heyday, and then, doing backyard wrestling, and then I got into just, middle school wrestling, and then, I've been fortunate enough to be a collegiate athlete and a Wisconsin State bench press champion. My case of cerebral palsy is very mild compared to what other people have. My whole entire life, for the most part, it was about proving people wrong every time, whether it was playing, grade school football outside, whether it was, running a mile in gym class in high school, I was still going to do it just like everybody else. And with that attitude of proving people wrong all the time, have I stepped on some people? Yes. Have I done some things that I shouldn't have done? Yes. But with that, no one's perfect. Having a physical disability has provided me with some opportunities to coach at a high level for amateur wrestling with one of the best camps in America. I was using it to get to class on an everyday basis, along with that. The legacy of Bruno, the Typhoon, and the scooter. People always ask me why I used to ride on campus like this. Because for safety reasons. The safety reasons is because if I'm going through an intersection on Main Street, I'm crossing the light to go over to Regent Apartments or to come back on this over by the Williams Center, I want people to see me. I needed it for safety precautions to stand up, so if someone seen me or if I seen a car coming and they were going to hit me, I could drop this down like this and jump off and roll to safety. The YouTube videos are based off from Relentless Fitness. Relentless Fitness was created this past summer by me as a new standpoint, a new viewing point for my friends and myself to share my my athletic career. And we became the Entourage, and ever since then, we just have a good time. Awesome thanks to the Entourage, helping me pursue a different career, not only in acting, but performing arts with dancing and breakdancing. So I started breakdancing, then I went from breakdancing to hip-hop dancing. You can tell a story with your body. You can tell people, how you feel, how you talk, just different variables than just using linguistics. I live my life with no fear, strength, and intensity. And that intensity has just driven me to a whole another point of athletic ability to, and it's to stay in shape every day. Because I never know when the doctor's gonna call and tell me I gotta go in for another surgery. I gotta have my hip replaced, I gotta have, another medical surgery that's gonna knock me out for 6-7 months. That's why I train the way I train, and that's why I am stronger than more than half of the population on campus. Hopefully you'll find me in a independent film sometime in the near future. That's one of my goals. My other goal is to either coach at the collegiate level or become a head coach at the high school level for wrestling. And to hopefully get a career in public relations with the emphasis in sports information. It's the people that you surround yourself with that are going to help you become a better person despite the physical limitation that you have. with that previous point. That's what has helped me become the person who I am. It's because I've took some risk in life to surround myself with the right people. You love me, you hate me, but you will never, ever forget me.